Hi everyone, Paul Levy with Brownells here, and this week we have some more new products. First up from Alzetta is their Mini-CQB light. This is basically the whole package right here. Comes with the Picatinny mount, or it comes with the included m-lok or key mod mount. So depending on what attachment system you want, you can swap this out. 375 lumen light in this little package. You can swap out the tail caps with other tail caps they sell. Pretty neat little compact mounting system for your weapon light. That's new from Alzetta. Next up from Magpul, we have this new m-lok accessory, something we haven't seen before. This attaches to the m-lok rail system, metal hand guards will attach like that, and then mounts to Manfrotto tripod adapters. So you can mount it onto your tripod and then have a nice stable shooting platform just with this direct attachment. That's new from Magpul. And new from Blade Tech, we have their Nano line of holsters. These are inside the waistband holsters, really great for any mode of inside the waistband carry, either on your 3, 4, 5 o'clock, or even appendix carry. That's new from Blade Tech. And new from Blue Force Gear, we have the Vickers Combat Application Sling. We've carried their standard slings for a while. This one is basically that same sling, but adds in this nice strip of padding here. You can see that's fairly thick. Which is great if you've got a heavy weapon system or you're just carrying your rifle for an extended period of time. Otherwise, it's their standard sling, great sling in general. Got their standard webbing, hardware, and their quick adjustment system. That's new from Blue Force Gear. That's it for this week. I'll see you again next week.